Deep under one of the moon's largest craters, scientists have detected an unusual gravitational anomaly. It is believed to be caused by a massive, dense metal formation, estimated to be at least 5 times the size of Hawaii's biggest island. This unique discovery continues to puzzle scientists, and questions arise such as, where did this 4.8 quintillion pound growth come from? And what is it made of? Let's find out. The moon, our celestial companion that has inspired awe and wonder for centuries, continues to unveil its secrets in the most astonishing ways. Amidst its shape-shifting phases and the allure of its enigmatic dark side, there lies an intriguing discovery that challenges our understanding and fuels our curiosity. Hidden beneath the lunar surface, beneath the vast South Pole Aitken Basin, a colossal crater stretching a staggering 1,243 miles in length and plunging 186 miles deep, scientists have stumbled upon an extraordinary find. It is a mammoth metal structure, defying our expectations and leaving us in awe of the moon's hidden depths. This enigmatic metal formation weighs an astonishing 2.18 billion kilograms, an astronomical figure that emphasizes its sheer size. It spans over 2,000 kilometers, an expanse that could engulf entire nations. To put it into perspective, it is equivalent to journeying from one coast of a continent to the other. The discovery of this massive metal structure sends ripples of excitement through the scientific community. It forces us to reevaluate our preconceived notions of the moon, to ponder its geological history, and to speculate on the forces that shaped its existence. While the origin of this metal structure remains shrouded in uncertainty, scientists lean towards a natural occurrence rather than an otherworldly construction. This captivating discovery owes its revelation to NASA's Gravity Recovery and Interior Laboratory, or GRAIL, mission, a scientific endeavor dedicated to monitoring the moon's gravitational field and collecting valuable data for studying its internal composition. Through GRAIL, scientists have gained insights into the moon's hidden secrets, illuminating the enigmatic nature of our closest celestial neighbor. Among the moon's myriad mysteries, the South Pole Aitken Basin holds a special place of intrigue. This immense crater, with its size and extraordinary characteristics, has drawn the attention of researchers worldwide. And now, with the revelation of a colossal metal deposit buried beneath its surface, the spotlight on the South Pole Aitken Basin intensifies. The researchers behind the discovery presented two possible explanations for its existence. The first theory suggests that the metal is remnants of an asteroid that collided with the moon in the distant past. According to this explanation, the metal fragments from the asteroid are still embedded within the moon's mantle, creating a captivating celestial puzzle. On the other hand, the second theory proposes that the moon's molten magma surface solidified billions of years ago, leaving behind dense oxides of nickel and iron. This theory posits that the immense mass is composed of these hardened materials, remnants of a bygone era when the moon's fiery surface cooled and transformed into the barren celestial body we know today. As researchers ponder the two theories, the scientific community leans towards the latter explanation. Sarah Mazrowi, a PhD candidate at the University of Toronto, finds it more plausible that the mass consists of dense oxides or remnants of a colossal impactor's core. This perspective offers a captivating glimpse into the violent cosmic history that shaped the moon's composition. Understanding the formation of the South Pole Aitken Basin holds the key to unraveling the moon's captivating origin story. This immense crater, a testament to the tumultuous history of celestial bodies, stands as the largest impact feature known in our solar system. Its significance extends beyond the moon itself, providing invaluable insights into the early days of not only the moon, but also Earth and the inner solar system. Rosalie Lopez, a senior research scientist at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, or JPL, emphasizes the importance of exploring the South Pole Aitken Basin. This awe-inspiring basin, with its colossal mass concealed within, beckons scientists to delve deeper into the mysteries of the Moon. By studying this immense feature, researchers hope to unlock the secrets of the Moon's ancient past, piecing together the cosmic puzzle that reveals the intricate connections between our Moon, our planet, and the wider solar system. Additionally, China's Chang'e 4 lunar lander accomplished an extraordinary feat by landing within the Von Karman crater, nestled within the vast South Pole Aitken, or SPA, basin. Its mission, initiated in January, aimed to analyze the chemical composition of lunar rocks and soil. However, the strange and colossal mass that extends to depths of over 300 kilometers, or 186 miles, as mentioned in the researchers' paper, remains beyond the reach of Chang'e 4's investigations. While the lunar lander explores the surface and gathers crucial data, the anticipation for human return missions to the Moon intensifies. NASA has set its sights on 2024 as the target for the next American astronaut to touch down on lunar soil. Perhaps then, with the presence of humans on the Moon, we will have the opportunity to examine the Moon's giant metallic secret up close. However, if you were entertaining the notion that the mysterious metal could be an alien spacecraft buried beneath the lunar surface, the experts swiftly dismiss such speculation. When questioned about the possibility of extraterrestrial civilizations, one researcher firmly stated that they do not engage in such conjecture, maintaining a focus on scientific investigation. The Moon's giant metallic secret continues to captivate our imagination and fuel our curiosity. As exploration and scientific advancements propel us toward a deeper understanding of the Moon and our place in the cosmos, the enigma of this colossal mass invites us to delve further into its mysteries. With each step we take in our lunar journeys, the veil of the Moon's secrets gradually lifts, offering glimpses into the ancient history of our celestial companion and paving the way for future discoveries. Despite the remarkable strides that have been made in space exploration, our knowledge of the Moon remains incomplete. There are still vast realms of lunar terrain waiting to be explored, and countless secrets yearning to be unveiled. Our journey of discovery to comprehend the Moon's nature, origins, and potential continues to unfold, reminding us of the boundless wonders that lie beyond our home planet. As scientists continue to push the boundaries of lunar exploration, our understanding of the Moon's complexities will undoubtedly expand. With each new mission, each new technological advancement, and each new revelation, we inch closer to unraveling the intricate tapestry of our lunar companion. The Moon, with its vast uncharted territories and its rich geological heritage, beckons us to embark on a never-ending quest for knowledge, drawing us further into the captivating realm of our celestial neighborhood. So, what are your thoughts on this astounding discovery of a massive metal deposit on the Moon? Like, share, comment, and watch more content like this here.